Okay, banning docks, South LS. Enemy agents have a stock.
I'm trying to grab on this area on me. I meet you there. I don't feel like going to get my plane. That one that I'm about to miss. Hold on. Because I am using my CEO thing. Let me get a helicopter. Because I'm trying to eat this cereal. You feel me? Search the docks for the supplies. City yet. I'm halfway to the city though. And it'll cost me a helicopter pickup. I'll be there though. Everything's gonna make sense up here. Rockstar needs to bring back the double RP and money for the missions, bro. But I need to get my money back. I mean, 14 mil, it's not a lot, though, but, because everything on GTA 5 is expensive, so as soon as you buy something, you're going broke regardless. Wait, hold on, I'll be right. All right, I'm back. I'm back. You still down there? All right, search the docks. Yeah, I'll be down there. I'm almost there, actually. Parachute right now.
You're going for a midlife crisis like everyone else.
All right, I'll come. What we gotta do? Wait, go inside. What we gotta do? Go inside here or something? Where you at the top? Where you going, the stairs? Oh, good luck. I need to call my car. I bet. Oh no, I'm gonna call my. I'm gonna call Pegasus.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How could? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
I'll meet you back at the bunker. If somebody starts chasing me, I could take myself off the radar with the. I could take both of us off the radar with that. What you call it? You know, like when you use the CEO thing, you go off the radar for like 2 minutes. Alright. Hey, babe, I'll meet you then. Chasing. We got a duck. Holy moly. Try to keep my jet in good shape. They just shot at it. Let me go high in the sky because people with helicopters. My man just hopped in my car. I do got my job from my area, so I don't really be tripping, though. You better not follow me. I'm gonna try to turn around and land, like on the beach. Yeah, that didn't go well.
All right.
I mess with these new these baseball tees, and then they got one blue. Yeah, I ain't never used my on here yet. The gun range. I really shouldn't have bought it, but might as well. I ain't gonna use it right now. You need just some weapons, ammo. I might add the crew color on the truck. I got my custom plate on there. I might add that green. How much the guns cost? I don't want to. Nah, they tripping. I'm a cheapskate. But they still ain't giving out new missions though. Anytime the same one's open. Let me go back over to this computer. This guy's still in my car. Headed back to the same area, basically. Thank you. bro. I need to buy me a hybrid. I should have been bought me a hybrid though, bro. City now. They got insurgents. Oh, you got a car? Oh, all right, good. I was gonna come pick you up too. What's up? What's up? collect the supplies. Hey, I'm gonna go grab. Wait, is there anyone right here? I'm gonna call this gentleman. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Something like. I'm a 79 overall. All my badges. Hey Malik, if somebody start chasing us, I'll just take us off the radar with the CEO thing. Let me take us to shortcut actually. I get an 80 shot period. I think I'm probably at least like 5'9" probably at the most. Maybe 5'11", I don't know. Somebody I know. Start taking us off the radar in a minute. Yeah, you'll see. Hey, hold on, Malik. We could try to, yeah, because he don't know we off the radar. I'm about to catch him right here. He like right here on this. I think it's him on the motorcycle. Oh, reverse. Oh. I'm trying to shoot him. Just go. Just keep going. We got everybody on our head. Hey, I'm gonna keep going, bro. Just hit the other one. You got the salt. I was thinking about buying it, but I ain't want it. They can't even see me. Still got ghost organization. That's what's up. They might see me though. They still can't see us though, Malik, so we good. I know. I was talking about getting like the upgraded version. Like, you know that one, when you take it to Benny's, you know, the upgraded one. Yeah, that one. I already know where to find it at now. But I just didn't. I ain't never go get it though. But I had got it a couple of times. But this was way before they even had the Benny's. Ever since they had the Benny's, I ain't never had it. I'll just show you them after this. Cause I got another. My garage ain't full though. Well, no, I mean like it's full. I think I just need one more car. I just don't know what last car I want. Oh, see, I done spent all my money. I spent all my money on this other day. I was at 14 mil. I'm hurt. All my money gone. No. Wait, did he miss? Oh, let's go. He missed. Wow, and I just missed. That's an L. Come on. Nah, never mind. GG. I messed up. If I wouldn't have missed the first time, I'm tripping. I guess he missed, I missed. No, I'll show you the cards. I got you.
Okay.
her name is, she gave me 30 mil. Oh, for real? I'm looking her up right now. $5 million, ain't nothing. Take it to my house. Finish on my garage. Yeah, $5 million, that ain't nothing. I should've just kept saving, honestly. I ain't bought none of the vehicles yet. I bought the bunker, upgraded the style, got the gun range and everything. Then with that little, you know, that little truck they got, the mobile operations center. First, when I first bought that, ended up buying the long upgrade thing, so you can upgrade your vehicles in there. So I had to spend some, so basically I wasted some money and then had to spend like, I forgot how much. Then I had to keep doing had to keep buying that stuff for their research stuff. But the only vehicle I said I might buy from this is it's probably the APC, probably. I'm trying to steal supplies, so then sell it. Yeah, this right here. This the only one I might buy, honestly. Or this one right here too. I might just buy this. I was gonna buy the Doom buggy or whatever, but it ain't all that. But I might buy this right here though. I want that, but I'm saying, here go my garage right here. Hold on, wait. Let me get my other car right here real quick. Let me just draw one of these out so I have my other one here. They need some more heist now. Yeah. They just need to add the double money and RP back for missions and heist. And I'll be straight. Add that double RP and money back. I'll be straight. Let me drive back in so my other car get in. This car, a Tally, T20, the Masacro tires, my little van, the Karuma, and I don't know what else car I want to get. Charger and Turismo. Ain't this the Turismo Classic? They need to add some new cars. Cause I don't know what else car I want to buy, and I only got one garage. Cause I don't really need all them extra cars. I'm good with Justine, whatever you want to call it. Hey, come on, we could do some CEO missions. We already in the city. I think I need to get some snacks too, because you get them boys free to see y'all. And grab some free snacks. You got two houses? No. I got the CEO office and a motorcycle club. And American House.
Hi there. What can I do for you? Anything to keep you productive, boss. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more.
I need to put weed in the game. The farther that you get to weed is just going stealing it for your for the little thing for your motorcycle clubhouse. Go to the clothes though. I'll change it real quick.
So.
No offense. Joe probably look like a dyke. LOL.
Let me know if I can improve your shopping experience for you.
Hold up, I'll be back.